The moment that you make the choice at the shelf is really, in the end, the only moment that really counts, because it's the difference between that brand staying on the shelf or going home.
At the end of the day, we want to make sure that when she gets to the shelf, that our product is the one that's chosen.
The most important media to us is that shelf, and as we start to move it off the shelf, that media is just as rich in emotional connection as it is in rational connection. The package doesn't have to do everything. There's also channels within the store, as you move down the aisleway, outside the door of the store, all the way to the home, that can take some of the heavy lifting away from the packaging, cover more of the communications, so that when you get to the shelf, that brand can be as powerful as can be. Not very many agencies can say that they can take that elevation of the brand and then amplify it off the shelf the way we do.
We think of packaging in the context that's a little bit more of a metaphor around you package your brand, and that becomes the expression that sits on the shelf, and that's really what's behind Shelf Out, is we've embodied the brand.
We've been calling it Shelf Out. That's actually shorthand. It's really big brand ideas from the shelf out.
Marketers do embrace the shelf out concept. If you look at the fundamentals of what marketing is all about, it's why they got into marketing to begin with. They want to provide solutions that previously didn't exist. Shelf Out is all about that.
What we're about at Anthem is to increase the desirability to the highest level possible so that the hand reaches for that product and takes it home.